the plot thickens.
Chris?
Hi, we were told that you had some information regarding the murder of Rebecca Stein.
No thanks, I don't smoke. The reason I gathered us here today is because I committed said murder in question.
You committed the murder?
That's correct. But before I confess, I would like to ensure immunity for another crime that I've previously committed.
Chris, you just confessed.
Then I would like it taken off the record.
Sorry, it's a little too late for that.
Then let's just start over.
You just admitted to committing a murder?
I realize that. It's the only reason I'm here.
Chris, why are you here? This is an ongoing investigation for months, and we haven't had your name pop up once as a suspect.
Why am I in the interrogation room, detective?
Because you asked to be in here. I recommended we do it in my office.
Oh, you mean where you have the high ground?
You're admitting to murder. I have the higher ground wherever we are.
As an American, I believe that I have the right to choose my own venue, detective.
Why don't you just tell us what happened?
Fine. I like you guys. I received a parking ticket, okay? And I would like to exchange information about the murder of Rebecca Stein. Now, where we go from there is up to you two, okay? If we're thinking witness protection, I'm more than okay with that. I've got a couple locations in mind that are perfect due to my body type. Hawaii, Belize, beautiful this time of year. All right? So how would you two like to make a deal?
Is this some type of joke?
I wish it was, detective. But as you can see, the fine that I have is for $42.
So let me get this straight. You're confessing to a murder.
In the first degree.
So that we can excuse you of a fine of $42?
Exactly.
And you're willing to give us all the details about the murder of Rebecca Stein?
Of course. Not to toot my own horn, but this isn't my first time. I've done this before.
Fine. Just walk us through the events of the night.
Was there a motive?
Of course there was. It's a fine for $42.
Not your motive for confessing, your motive for committing a murder.
You're not listening, detective. I murdered Rebecca as a way of having leverage in this conversation.
I don't think I understand.
Hear me out, okay? I needed something to trade for the parking ticket, so I killed her, okay? I mean, I'm not gonna walk in here empty-handed. I'm not some type of fool.
You murdered a woman for the sole reason of getting out of a parking ticket.
$42 ticket, detective.
Okay, the cost of the ticket is relevant to us.
That's because you're not the one who has to pay the fine.
Hey, let's just make one thing clear here. You're in no position to raise your voice at my partner or myself. Do you understand
that? But I am, okay? As far as I'm concerned, your life's got a hell of a lot better since I came in here with this information, okay? Now you two are gonna start fucking playing ball with me, okay? Because as far as I'm concerned, I'm the holy savior to both you two detectives. You're murder solvers. You're fucking heroes. Stein's family's gonna be putting flowers on your casket until the day the fucking earth ends, okay? When it stops fucking spinning around the sun. That's how you know, okay? That I made you two heroes, okay? As far as I'm concerned, I did you and your partner a favor.
Oh, a favor?
Yeah, a favor. So next thing you need to do is treat me with a little bit of respect, both of you.
Respect? You think you deserve respect for killing a woman? What makes you think you get any respect?
Let's calm down. Chris, are you willing to fully comply in this investigation if we can get you out of this parking ticket?
Yes.
Fine, consider it done. Chris, you are hereby excused from paying a parking ticket of $42 in exchange for your confession in the court of law to murdering Rebecca Stein.
Great. Now that the ball's in my court, let's make another trade. I double parked.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. Never touch the things.
Once that you've decided on a killing, first you make a stone of your heart. And if you find that your hands are still willing, then you can turn a murder into art.